Well, that was easy. It was almost like a piece of kale. Wait, that doesn't sound right. A piece of Cajun chicken. No, that's not right either. Yo, mouth breather, it's a piece of kale. A piece of cake is used to say that something is extremely easy or simple. For example, this test is so easy, it's like a piece of cantaloupe. Oh, God. Piece of cake was coined by American poet and humorist Ogden Nash in his 1936 poem, Primrose Path. But why cake? As my kitchen fire would tell you, baking a cake isn't exactly a piece of cake. That's why it is presumed that the idiom actually comes from the similar term, cakewalk, originally from the 1860s. Today, a cakewalk refers to something that is very easy, such as to Kevin Durant, who's an NBA All-Star, playing against kids is always a cakewalk. There's even a carnival game known as a cakewalk, where participants walk along a path of numbered squares set to music. When the music stops, there is a raffle, and the person standing on the winning numbered square wins the corresponding cake. But before it became the term we know and love, cakewalk had a very different meaning. In the United States, starting in the mid-19th century, slaves participated in a competitive dance known as the prize walk. The dance's movements were inspired by a European couples dance, but the slaves added elaborate African dance moves, such as high kicks, twists, and shuffles, to make it their own. Prize walks were originally performed by slaves on plantation grounds, and the plantation owners judged the competitions. In many ways, slaves used the unique dance to mock the mannerisms of their masters, possibly without the masters even knowing that they were being mocked. Since the most graceful couple received an enormous cake as a prize, the dance became known as the cakewalk. Another term that stems from cakewalk is the phrase, take the cake, which means to be either the worst in a series of negative actions or the best in a series of positive ones. This makes sense, as winners of cakewalks would literally take the cake to claim the prize. But wait, didn't we just talk about how none of this was easy? So how did piece of cake and cakewalk come to represent simplicity? By the 1870s, the cakewalk became a popular feature of minstrel shows. These were variety shows that depicted people specifically of African descent and mostly featured white people in blackface. It was during this decade when the term cakewalk really began to take off and be associated with ease. The new definition didn't come from the lack of difficulty to win the competitions, but rather because the dance steps were performed with such fluidity and grace that it gave the impression of simplicity.